Mike Bird, can you take care of the clock when we get there, Mike?